So these are the records of his service. So he embarks for France on the 13th of February. It's my birthday.
Come on, yeah.
In 1917. It's all in a strange order. He's in kind of active service in France for 18 months or so. It's very confusing because they've just filled in gaps wherever there is a gap. So it's the start in 1919, going back to 1916. And it's just dates, really. I need to get to that.